Dear me, it's been 10 long years since smoking has been a part of your daily life. I know you've desperately been trying to quit, hiding it from your friends, family, coworkers, and clients. I know that your heart cries for change. If you could go back all those years ago and stop yourself, would you? I know you would. I'm writing you this letter because it's time we break up with cigarettes. Sincerely, me.